to be honest at all.
His daughter is about to get 4 man.
I can bring anti-swarm ship, buddy, if you need. Go ahead, buddy, bring him. If you want to take the support role, Saberwolf Gaming, then by all means do so. So once I've landed in here, I'm going to do what I need to do next. This is why I've been saying to Saberwolf Gaming to remain in the channel. My advice, should never suck a vape like that on cam. Gay! Oh, I was paying attention to the, I'm trespassing it, sorry, Snailian.
Please fly safely, Commander.
What? I bashed into me.
Okay.
I'm stuck, I'm legitimately stuck. I've got a trespass fight now, bastard. I'll just done a kite.
I've only done it twice today.
Is that? Oh, that's quite good. Good for you, mate.
Oh, that's good.
We're not rookies, we're the Hive!
Unless we're drinking, then we're a bit shit.
But if we're drinking, then our concentration levels doesn't tend to help much. Oh, fuck off! I asked for permission! I missed the part where he says tonight!
I'm gonna hop off for a few hours.
Oh, boo!
Hey, free food.
Oh, I like, yeah, barbecue's good. Barbecue.
Alright,
see you. Alright, in a bit.
Right, see you in a bit, buddy.
Request approved. Prep for arrival on land.
Right, that's it. We're fine.
I can't find the entrance.
See, this is why I went to a drunken stream in this game, man. I'm like, oh no, I can't find the entrance, oh no! That's not the next thing.
I swear,
my job is done.
Darling, this never happens normally.
Oh, oh wait, there's a bastard ship coming out. Oh, it's an Anna. No, it's not, it's a Type 7. Fuck off! How about it?
Oh yeah, ball fish, good one. Yeah, cheers. No, stop, fuck off. God damn it.
Landing gear deployed. Thank you very much for your time.
Someone's either about to do some spray painting or they're enjoying themselves.
Landed!
I'm solving them a Type 5 quick.
Wait a minute!
Oh,
I think I forgot to do something in the last run.
What's that?
Prior to this run, I think I forgot to hand in my combat bonds, but sorry, I made up for it. Right. I would have made a profit if it wasn't for the fact I didn't. Oh, bastard! I forgot I still had the crew person activate it and these took some of my money.
Yeah, but I think they still take your money anyway, even if they're not active.
No.
Yeah, I think they do.
I file them.
I think that. Ah, that's the only way for them not to take your money.
I had just got up to 700 degrees
there. Fucking hell, mate. What does the sun burn out and just turn into a little star?
So much for that fucking thermal vent.
You gotta hit the target though.